season is here and we are going to be prepping our skin for this festive season to make it look fresh and glowing. So let's get started. First up, I'm going to double cleanse my skin. I'm going to use a cleansing balm and then a face wash. So the cleansing balm is from Thank You Pharma and it's called the Polyfree Cleansing Balm. This is how the product looks. I'm just going to take a scoop of it. That's it. This is how much I'm going to be using. Now my makeup is off and I'm going to be using a cleanser. It's called Herb Day by The Face Shop. This right here is the consistency of this product. My face. So my face is double cleansed and it's already looking so fresh, which I absolutely love. And I'm going to be going in with the toner. It's the Biocule Hydrating Pad. Now I'll be going in with a serum, which is from Paul Renders, and it's a ceramide recovery serum. I'm just going to be using like a few drops. Just like take one drop and rub it in your skin. Move slow, move nice, be kind to your skin and yourself. Just one drop. Now that I'm done layering my skin with a toner and a serum, I'm going to go in with a generous amount of moisturizer. I'm going to be using Dot & Key's Night Reset, which has retinol and ceramide. It will give me a really, really fresh looking face in the morning and I love that. Don't we all? A spatula to scoop this out. So much of this pea-sized product. Don't forget your neck. So first, follow up your skincare routine with a sunscreen in the AM. You can buy all these products on the COSSOUQ website. Till then, I'll see you later, girls. Bye.